do to look and feel our best this winter while sticking to a budget?
Well, you can really find amazing high-tech ingredients at the drugstore. I think women don't realize that, and one of the things I try to do is share that with them in my book. And I thought today I would show you some of my favorite secrets. So let's start with the face. In the winter, what happens is your skin gets really dry, and it's important to find multitasking products that will both moisturize your skin and deal with other skin woes. And some of my favorites include products from Neutrogena, and I'm going to tell you about their Ultra Gentle Daily Cleanser. It's made for sensitive skin. I think all women have sensitive skin this time of year with the weather. And this product, for under $9, has a patented polymer technology that will actually protect your skin's moisture barrier while at the same time removing all the dirt, grime, makeup, everything we put on our face. So you get superior cleansing without that dry, tight feeling you get from other cleansers, all for under $9. It's a great buy and a great choice. And I wanted to then move on and tell you about anti-aging products. And I think many women think they have to go to the dermatologist or they have to go to the department store and spend the big bucks. But the truth is, you can find amazing technology right at the drugstore. And one of my favorite products is from Rock. It's their Retinol Correction Max Wrinkle Resurfacing System. And what it does is combine a lightweight moisturizer with retinol along with a resurfacing serum. And that will help you fade the look of wrinkles around your eyes, around your forehead. It really will get rid of all those tough wrinkles. Maybe not get rid of it, I'm exaggerating a little bit, but users saw results in just 7 days. And one of the great statistics I love about this product that really turned me onto it is that it's 4 times more effective than the fancy peels that celebrities go to the dermatologist to get. I don't know if you've ever had those peels, but they can cost up to $500 a shot, and this product is more effective, 4 times more effective than having 3 of those peels, a whole series, at $27. I like to say it's like having a dermatologist of your own in your own home, in your bathroom, for under $27. So it's a really smart buy. And if you're dealing
Do you have any advice for those of us with acne or problems?
Yeah, exactly. I was next. You read my mind. We're going to talk about acne. The problem with acne this time of year is your skin's dry to begin with, and then you put on drying acne products and your skin gets all red and irritated. So what do? One of my favorite new products is from Clean and Clear. It's their Clean and Clear Advantage Daily Soothing Acne Wash. And what's soothing about it are some special ingredients that have never before been in a facial skincare product of this nature, and they're actually natural. It's avocado as well as aloe. And those ingredients are mixed with high level maximum strength acne medication. So you get a product that fights the breakouts, but it won't dry out your skin, and you can use it every day. So that's a great choice, and I've turned everyone from my girlfriends to my teenage son onto this product, because everyone deals with breakouts, even adults.
Absolutely. How about when it comes to hair woes?
Okay, well, hair woes. I like to say that hair is the ultimate status symbol. That is when it looks shiny, gorgeous, glowing, like, you know, you're walking down the red carpet. And the problem is, during the winter, you lose that luster, you lose the shine, your hair gets dull, and even worse, for many of us, we get dandruff. So what are you supposed to do? Well, Aveeno has solved the problem. You don't have to go to the yucky products that made your hair feel like all, you know, yucky. These are products previously that, you know, you wouldn't see at a salon. Well, this is a product from Aveeno that is something you'd find at a salon. And it is the Nourish Plus Dandruff Control, sitting right in the shelves of your drugstore for $7. It gives you that luxury hair look that will improve your scalp, will actually get rid of the flakes, and surround each strand with moisture. So I say it's even a good choice for women who don't have dandruff, who just want a really moisturizing product in the winter to get back that shine and to get that healthy, gorgeous red carpet hair at home.
And do you have any additional tips or information you'd like to share with us?
Well, I'd like to say that all these tips, there are so many great tips inside my book, which you can find on Amazon as well as Barnes & Noble, the usual places. And it's also, my website is a great place to go, howtolookexpensive.com, as well as the Facebook page for my book. You can find great information. I, as I said, share my gold mine of beauty advice. And just a few little nuggets that I can tell you about is, I think I'll share the free ones now because we've gone, you know, dirt cheap with the products. Things like smiling and your posture are really important, and they really can make a difference. And they're cheap, they're free, and they can make you look like $1 million. And for me, really what's important, Candace, is that when you look like $1 million, you feel like $1 million. So there's really this you know, mind-body thing that goes hand in hand. And, you know, using products like this will make you feel great. When you feel great, you look great. And, you know, that's a winning combination, especially if it won't break your bank.
Absolutely. Thank you so much, Andrea. I truly appreciate it. Have a great afternoon.